Hello dear friends, I am Mrs. Sampala Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. Today I am going to explain the expression conversion and evaluation using stack for solved examples. In this video lecture, I am going to cover two expressions. That expression I am going to convert from infix to postfix form. This output generated by the conversion that I am going to evaluate. Whatever the expression I have taken for infix to postfix conversion, the same infix expression I will convert into prefix form and then its evaluation. The same thing I will do for the second example as well. So in short, in this video lecture, I am going to do or I am going to explain the solved example for the expression conversion and evaluation using stack. So now let's start with the first example. Here the infix expression is given, where with the help of stack and by applying different rules, I have converted the infix expression into its postfix form. Here you can see that the infix expression with the help of stack, the converted expression will be in the postfix expression form. For the rules which are required for the expression conversion, you can go through the video lectures from my channel where I have explained the rules for expression conversion as well as for expression evaluation. The link for the said videos is also provided in the description of this video just below to this video link. Now let's go forward for the postfix expression evaluation. I am going to use this expression for postfix expression evaluation. Result generated by the postfix expression is -9. Just note down whatever the result generated by this postfix expression evaluation. Now we will go forward for the prefix expression evaluation. What was the infix expression taken for the conversion from infix to postfix form? The same expression now I am using for the infix to prefix expression conversion. Again, I have applied a rule for the expression conversion from infix to prefix form. If you want to go through all the rules, you can go through the video lecture for the expression conversion from in to prefix form. The link is provided in the description of this video. Just go through the example where step-by-step explanation is already given in this slide. Here, the result generated after prefix expression is given below. Now, the same result, this result, I am going to use for the prefix expression evaluation in this next slide. So, here you can see that whatever the prefix expression generated by the previous expression conversion, the same expression we are going to use for the evaluation of the prefix expression. Here, the result generated by the prefix expression evaluation is also minus 9. Previously, I said that note down the result generated by the postfix expression evaluation, that was minus 9. And here also, the result generated by the prefix expression evaluation is minus 9. Because the same infix expression we have converted into postfix form as well as prefix form, and then we have evaluated both of the expression. Here I have done with the first example for the conversion as well as its evaluation. Now I'll explain the another example, or we can say that another solved example for the same infix to postfix expression evaluation and the infix to prefix, first of all conversion and then its evaluation. Let's go forward for next slide. Here I have explained the second example for infix to postfix expression conversion. At the end, you can see that whatever the result generated by this expression is nothing but the postfix expression. Now let's take this postfix expression for the evaluation in the next slide. Here, the same expression we are going to evaluate by applying evaluation rules. Dear friends, just note down the result generated by this postfix expression evaluation. It is 21. Now we'll move forward for the same infix expression, but now conversion into prefix form in the next slide. So here I have converted the same prefix expression into the same infix expression into its prefix form by applying different rules who are applicable for the prefix expression conversion. Here, you can see that the generated prefix expression is shown over here, and the same expression now I am going to use for the prefix expression evaluation. Here you can see that again the result generated by this prefix expression evaluation is 21. In previous slide where we have evaluated the postfix expression, the result was 21 again. So in this way I have explained two solved examples for expression conversion as well as for expression evaluation. Thank you dear friends for listening this video, watching this video. If you like the contents and the video, please like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.